Kate and Meghan need to be involved in any reconciliation efforts between Prince William and Harry. Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, and Meghan Markle will be holding William and Harry apart, expert on GB News explains only way forward. Prince William and Prince Harry's rift may not be healed particularly quickly, a royal commentator has warned. The Duke of Cambridge and Duke of Sussex were seen together again as they unveiled a new statue for their mother, Princess Diana. Richard Fitzwilliam spoke to GB News about Kate, Duchess of Cambridge, and Meghan Markle's absence from the event. According to Lacey, William and Harry didn't always fit into the reputations they have now, namely, that William is thought of as the more serious of the two while Harry is thought to have a more rebellious nature. Lacey says that although the tension between the two brothers started well before Harry began his whirlwind romance with his now wife, Meghan Markle, her arrival did escalate it. I would say that there were stresses and strains there before, and then with the advent of Meghan, that was what provoked the really big break, Lacey says. William, from all the turmoil of their childhood, took strength from the idea of his duty and what lay ahead for him as king. Harry caught on to the importance of love. So, when he found Meghan, he went for that, and when William said to him, "Look, perhaps you should slow down a bit," Harry exploded. William then went to his uncle, Charles, who is Diana's brother who had been a sort of godfather to the boys, and asked him to intervene and suggest to Harry that he slow down. And Harry rejected William's model. He knew what he wanted, he loved this woman, and he was going to marry her, so that was certainly the beginning of the rift. According to Lacey, both brothers do have a temper, which may surprise those who think of William as being much more even-keeled. The statue unveiling was private with only a few attendees, including Diana's family members and the sculptor. The memorial had been commissioned by the Duke of Cambridge and Duke of Sussex to mark what would have been their mother's 60th birthday. Mr. Fitzwilliam said, "This is one's hope as the weeks and months pass. I don't think anything will happen particularly quickly. There has been a lot of difficulty and a lot of very strong emotions. We've seen a lot of this in public, that is never desirable." In addition to Meghan and Kate, there were other noticeable absences. Meghan Markle is staying put at home for the time being after welcoming daughter Lilibet. A source tells, Meghan has just had a baby and has no plans to travel to London for the memorial event planned for the statue unveiling in the sunken garden at Kensington Palace. An alleged royal family source told that Catherine's absence speaks volumes, despite the guest list being slashed at the last minute. "I think keeping the numbers down is a perfect excuse for Catherine to stay away. William is fed up with the drama and Catherine doesn't need to be dragged into this," the source added. "Don't think this means that Kate won't be paying her respects though. She, alongside William and their three children, Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis, are planning a private family visit with their children, and that private moment is far more important than the public rhetoric." William, on the other hand, is determined that the Sussex drama does not overshadow this important moment of remembrance to his much-missed mother and is keeping that as his focus. Kate may have stayed behind the scenes for this one, but the good news is she doesn't seem particularly stressed about any drama, a source told. "She's not really the type to get head up about these sorts of things," the source said, referring to Harry and Meghan Markle's Oprah interview. "She's just trying to help to bring the family back together and alleviate her husband's stress and sadness." Speaking about why Camilla and Prince Charles did not make an appearance, Mr. Fitzwilliams added. He told GB News, "You wouldn't expect to have the Duchess of Cornwall at an event which was linked to Diana, Princess of Wales. The relationship between the Prince of Wales and Harry currently appears somewhat estranged. If they were there, we would be talking about how they might relate to each other. We'd also be looking at the body language and so forth.